Most emotional speeches of WWE.
You know, I'm sorry, actually. Did I interrupt a moment? Wow, it's Roman Reigns and John Cena in the same ring at the same time. How many moments do you two get? Honestly, in life, you're always told that if you work hard, if you chip away, if you plug away, if you do your job, then your moment will come, and I am sick of waiting for my moment while two undeserving people like you two get moments week after week after week, week in and week out. I'm the one working here, not you and not you. And then there's you. You think you're left out of this? You don't know what to do. You don't know whether to cheer or boo John Cena. You don't know whether to cheer or boo Roman Reigns. And I am sick. I am sick. I'm not getting the respect I deserve. Your shirt says respect. Earn it. I've earned it for 12 damn years.
This is all I have. This couple minutes a night, 300 nights a year, this is my everything. I don't think that's a surprise to anyone when they know that I live for this. This is what I love. But you know what? Sometimes things you love don't always love you back. Give, and you can 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 give, and sometimes you get nothing. In return, you get nothing.
Thank you. You want to talk about addiction, listen. You want to go down that road, Vato Loco. Pues órale, ese. You know what, Holmes? We're going down that road. Well, let's do what we say in Spanish. Vamos a decirlo al Chile. Let's tell it straight up, man. Truth is, Brock, I am an addict. See, Brock, about 3 years ago, Holmes, in Minneapolis, Minnesota, Vato, your home state. That's right, Vato. In the shower, in the locker room. Oh, man, I was high, bro. I was high, high, high. And I don't remember much about that night, I said, but what I do remember, they carried me out of that arena and they carried me straight into rehab. And see, they didn't do that. I did that to myself, Vato. But that was just the beginning of it, I said. Because see, through all that time, bro, through all those 3 years, not only did I wind up losing my job, I lost my wife. I lost my kids. And I lost myself. I lost my spirit. I disgraced my race. I disgraced my family. And I disgraced myself. But you know what, Brock? I came to a point in my life, Vato. I came to a point where it was do or die, Holmes. I had to make a decision. Do or die. And you know what, I did? Because I'm here right now. Day by day, by the grace of God, I have earned my way back into this ring. My kids again. Day by day, I have earned my life back. And see, Holmes, when I stand across you and I see that across your waist, you know what that symbolizes for me, Essay? That symbolizes for me, I'm sorry. That's my way of telling my family, I'm sorry. That's my way of telling my kids I'm gonna provide a better way of life for them. I'm gonna get the bikes that they wanted. I'm gonna give them a better education. That's my new addiction, home. See, when I step into this ring, yeah, bro, I am addicted. I'm addicted to the high that I get from them.